Friday Night Thunder in Inverness. I forgot my camera home. I got to use my cell phone.
No show next month. Just you guys know?
No. No.
Hey, no show next month because they have the art fair down here. So we'll keep that. No, we can't have it here next month because they're having the art festival. So December we'll be back. One, two.
It's gonna be different using my phone. It's gonna be a little shakier. Another warm one today, almost 90. Can't believe I left the house and forgot my phone. Forgot my camera. First time. I gotta stand way back to get a car in. So once the crowd gets here, it's gonna be a horror show. A small block Chevy. For sale. I've never seen this one. At least I don't remember it. Crowd gets here, I'll never get anything because I have to sit, stand so far back. It's got a Hemi in it. Oh, this is Mike's. nice duster. 340. Nice 65 Comet.
There might be some outside switches,
but 65 Comet.
$396. That's nice. $375 us. There's a Dixie Flyer. Nice javelin.
What make and year is this one?
That's a Caddy. It's in the 30s, 39, I can't remember.
Oh, what a beauty.
Oh, it is. He's got two of them. He's got a sedan like this, too. The bumpers kill me. Can't get back far enough to get the whole car. Just gotta stand across the street. I love this altered wheelbase Dart. Just like the old drag cars. The old early Pro Stocks or AFX. Got a modern Hemi in it. I love the ghost Hemi on the back.
And then he fly back to New York again.
Yeah.
Like, you know, he get into airplane, like, you know, get to the bus. I just, whatever. I have one son, like, you know, kind of my music. Sometimes I'm angry at him, like, you know, he didn't.
Well, you know who this one's is. This is mine.
I said, listen, they look just I'm not going to give a chance to whack me this straight. I'm from the state. We don't play games in the state. And I could write against the wall. I catch the male.
Mary came with this gentleman tonight. This T-Bird.
You know, male, female, doesn't matter to me. So anyway,
this guy hits them all with this Nova.
Where is it?
427 T-Bird.
Oh. Weird. Yeah. Oh, he's got one of those fancy steering machines. He's got one of those.
Here's Eddie. I joke with him, it's a rolling billboard for the Southeast Nationals. Here's Bob.
There you go.
Here's Jax. It's for sale. One of a kind. He's got to put a phone number. 445. you know anybody interested, just put a comment on my video and I can get you hooked up with them. There's a General Lee. Confederate flag and all. Love it. Boy, it's a nice one too, but the quality is really nice in this car. That's a pretty Mustang. Neat truck.
They're moving me up. The spot there. A bit.
Nice C10.
Guys taking a picture of your truck, Joey.
Oh, wow. That's nice. Still one of the prettiest cars ever designed by GM. This is a mean looking Mustang.
Not that rear.
The front, that's even, the front's even the
I like this Dodge.
probably still got the flat.
I was trying to distinguish by the sound. He says flathead's a lot quieter.
Because they had so much metal on them, you didn't hear early lifting or anything like that. But that was
got a blown flathead in it.
I had the supercharger
make a little difference.
Oh yeah, they needed it.
Yeah.
The valves.
You live over there in
is Corvette Row. I think the Corvette Club puts us on now. Excellent. I miss my GoPro. There's no stability in this thing. Yeah, the Mopac Club used to run this, now it's the Corvette Club. That's okay. Nice pair of Novas.
I got to see them live. All right, so a couple songs from the 50s, from the 60s, let's get back to the 70s.
Timmy did a real good job in this interior. Looks beautiful. I like that brown. This Ranger is nice. Gorgeous paint job.
Yeah.
Davies, my brother-in-law's, one of them. He's got a 39 Ford at home. It's, he's just working on it right now, but it's gorgeous. He should have it on our road here in a few more days, I hope. This is backup. Here's Bob's. I don't know what this is. Ecotec four cylinder. Mike had a hard day at the car. Cruise 90. He's hungry. Having a nighttime snack. Right, buddy? It's Gerber baby food.
Can you finish it, Spike?
Yeah, finish it up, buddy. You getting full?